the twice lent loan cycle. Money creation, actual lending. Seller N is lender 2, borrower buyer 2, seller N plus 1, seller N plus X is the original borrower, lender 1. Once lender 1 is repaid, the ability to repay lender 2 on time depends on lender 1 re-lending the full amount to match the repayment schedule of lender 2. Let's just go through that again.